8 News Now continues to highlight exceptional high school seniors, and today's soon-to-be graduate plans to attend an Ivy League university after excelling academically. Kristen Drummond speaks with a Coronado High School student about his accomplishments and goals to study infectious diseases.
Princeton bound.
I am happy for the next stage in my life.
Robert Britt prepares to go east for college after he graduates from Coronado High School as a valedictorian. A student with a long list of academic accomplishments.
My GPA is a 4.0 unweighted and then a 4.8 weighted GPA.
Always ambitious for knowledge since freshman year. His curriculum included 16 advanced placement classes and staying active with clubs like National Honor Society, Science Bowl, as well as AP Capstone Coalition.
What was the motivation to excel academically and put that rigorous load on yourself?
I think it was just the, almost like a sense of exploration that I just wanted to see, like, what was out there, like, different things I could explore. And
taking a particular interest in physics.
It's like a puzzle almost, and it's like this fun puzzle that I get to put together in my brain and on paper, and it's really cool.
His intelligence is only matched by his kindness, according to school leaders. He volunteered at a hospital in Henderson before the COVID-19 pandemic. Recently, he and some classmates wrote appreciation letters to healthcare workers fighting the virus.
We had a gratitude assignment, and I completed that, and that was a little just like thank you note that I made to nurses.
Britt may call them colleagues one day. He wants to be a doctor and study infectious diseases, using his knowledge to make the world a healthier place. Kristen Drummond, 8 News Now.
So listen to this. Britt is not only a valedictorian, but will graduate with the Advanced Honors Diploma, AP Academy Distinction, and recognition for 500 volunteer hours. That's a great senior right there, Brian.